Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about Rachel Carson. Rachel Louise Carson, May 27, 1907 to April 14, 1964, was an American marine biologist, author, and conservationist whose book Silent Spring and other writings are credited with advancing the global environmental movement. Carson began her career as an aquatic biologist in the U.S. Bureau of Fisheries, and became a full-time nature writer in the 1950s. Her widely praised 1951 bestseller The Sea Around Us won her a U.S. National Book Award, recognition as a gifted writer, and financial security. Her next book, The Edge of a Sea, and the reissued version of her first book, Under the Sea Wind, were also bestsellers. This sea trilogy explores the whole of ocean life from the shores to the depths. Late in the 1950s, Carson turned her attention to conservation, especially some problems that she believed were caused by synthetic pesticides. The result was the book Silent Spring, 1962, which brought environmental concerns to an unprecedented share of the American people. Although Silent Spring was met with fierce opposition by chemical companies, it spurred a reversal in national pesticide policy, which led to a nationwide ban on DDT and other pesticides. It also inspired a grassroots environmental movement that led to the creation of the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency. As biographer Mark Hamilton Lightoll writes, Carson quite self-consciously decided to write a book calling into question the paradigm of scientific progress that defined post-war American culture. The overriding theme of Silent Spring is the powerful, and often negative, effect humans have on the natural world. In 2012, Silent Spring was designated a National Historic Chemical Landmark by the American Chemical Society for its role in the development of the modern environmental movement. Carson died of a heart attack on April 14, 1964, in her home in Silver Spring, Maryland. She was posthumously awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom by Jimmy Carter. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Rachel Carson. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.